Would you like me to show them how the sign of the curse works?
Sign of the curse?
Completely different.
How does it go?
No, not at you people out there in the audience, but this is the difference.
Aim it toward Red China, would you?
This is the sign of the horns. A curse sign, the two fingers extended. This way, spread apart for sort of shotgun blast, you know.
I always figured if I ever met the devil, it'd have dirty fingernails.